Welcome to week three of the Slewfoot Family Band. We said you could meet the rest of our gang. This is one of our chickens. We had to come outside for this, so you're not getting music with this, but isn't she beautiful? Except for her feet are kind of dirty because it's spring. And we can't let them run because things like fox, owl, neighbor's dogs, things like that seem to enjoy chicken dinner, especially on Sundays. But I just wanted you to meet her. Once again, just like our cat, this lady has no name. But I do call them my ladies. But we have one special chicken that comes to the deck in the summer and pecks at my deck. And you will meet her now. So I'm going to pass off this lady, this sweet lady, to Bree. And this is my favorite. She's older. The one you met before is only 9 months. But this is Matilda. And these are the feathers from the other chicken. And Matilda is very famous for coming and pecking on our deck and saying hi to us. Very social. Sometimes I come out the door and she will just come running if we call her, which is really funny. Oh, and she's pretty magical too. Look at that. She's getting ready for Easter. She's helping us out. Thank you, Matilda. Usually her eggs are green. This one was in my pocket. But we thought it'd be fun anyway. So now you have met everyone, and there will be a picture about of us cooking our syrup. We took a picture because we couldn't video because it was getting dark. It gets kind of whirly. So now we're going to shut the camera off, and we're going to go back inside and give you some music. Bye!
Get up and running soon. Yes, so we'll introduce everybody again. Jordan doesn't have hair, so he hasn't been affected by this. So there's Jordan. Brianna, it's been a struggle. So there's Brianna. Monica, no white N's yet, but it's just, maybe hers went all the way through. Lucia hasn't had any problems either. Lydia over there is really back to her original. And Gilbert, well, he always has problems with his hair, as you can see. Felix doesn't have hair either, so he decided to put a hat on with his green glasses. And Martin just has a little bit too much hair, so he needs a haircut. All right, so here we are with our dance for this week. And it'll be Monica and Lydia dancing.
He is all around me. He
two more chicken jokes for you.
Oh boy.
So, how do chickens bake a cake?
With eggs?
From scratch, of course. I use box mixes. All right, and why is it easy for chickens to talk? Because talk is cheap, cheap. Okay, so we're doing something a little different this week. It's the holiest week of the whole year, and many of us can't go to church and celebrate like we usually can. And so we normally do a lot of music around Holy Week at our church. And so we're going to do a song from each of the days of Holy Week until through Friday that we would probably normally do. We're going to do the Hosanna, which is a really, really fast, short little chant that we do on Palm Sunday. And we're going to do When Jesus Wept for Holy Thursday. We're going to do Were You There for Good Friday. And then we're going to end with When I Survey the Wondrous Cross. So we hope you have a holy, holy week. I know it's not as upbeat as it, but just wait till next week. You know, maybe there will be a lot of joyful songs the next time that we come on. We hope you have a wonderful week and hope you're enduring all the things that you have to endure. So we're going to start with the Hosanna. So we're going to have Dad come back here with us, and I won't be talking anymore.
Blessed is he who comes. you.